I've got a special guest this evening, my sister Karen. She's up visiting my mum from Bristol. So I'm going to start with a song that I wrote that she remembers when I was 14. And then I'm going to go into a song that somebody else wrote that I think he stole off me, but you'll remember him. Here's my song. I'll do a couple of verses. It's called Words of Love. Never came so easily. Words of love never came so easily. In my heart, I'm happy as can be. For I have just been told your love will not grow cold. And that's why words of love never came so easily. Your signs of love were so easy to convey. In my heart, I've never felt this way. Yes, love has just begun, and I knew you were my one. That's why signs of love are so easy to convey. Now in my arms I hold you, and I hope that you will stay. But if you go, I'll follow you, cause it's love will never fly away. That's because words of love never came so easily. In my heart, I'm happy as can be. For I have just been told your love will not grow cold. That's why words of love never came so easily. That's why words of love never came so easily. Don't come easy to me. How can I find a way for me to say I love you? Words don't come easy. I'm just a music man. Melodies so far my best friend. But my words keep coming out wrong. I reveal my heart to you. Do you believe it's true? Cause words, they don't come easy to me. This is the only way for me to say I love you. What's the one come easy? This is just a simple song that I made for you on my own. There's no hidden meaning, you know. When I say I love you, huh? Do you get my meaning, do you? Cause words, they don't come easy to me. This is the only way for me to say I love you. Words don't come easy. The words don't come easy to me. is words. Words don't come easy. I used to call this the stutterer song. Cause words don't. One of mine, one of our favorites. Thank you. Let's have a conversation with them. Okay, I've got John joining me on the guitar and on vocals. Oh, what's her name? Emma, come and join us. Round of applause for Emma. Yes, I was joking, John. It's one of my jokes. If you want to stand by me, I'm not going to tell you what the next song is, but if you want to stand by me. Well, 50 quid. It's got a famous intro, but I'm not gonna do it. Kind of goes boom 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 boom.
No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me, stand by me.
When the sky will open, tumble down and fall,
and the mountains should crumble to the sea.
I won't cry,
I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long. Stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Oh, stand by me.
Stand by me.
Oh,
course.
Oh, stand by me. Stand by me.
Thank you, Emma. Thank you, John.
Brilliant, Emma. Brilliant, Emma.
Okay, this is a song that I've sung every single time I've ever busked in the last 12 years, 15 years. If it's time for one song, it's this song. Because it always reminds me, wherever I go, of my mum. It's my own version. And it's a song that was written by the Nobel Prize winner last year for literature. His name was Robert Zimmerman. Gary Glitter, no. Robert Zimmerman. You probably know him as Bob Dylan. It's my own kind of version. And this is for my mum, for our mum. My sister's here tonight. We see my mum tomorrow. And I still see his mum. Mama, take that job for me. And up to die to see. The light on the level moon.
Don't walk rocking on the stone.
Mama, place my guns to the ground. Just reach out. I can't shoot them anymore now. Oh, black cloud, it's been raining on me.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Scarborough. knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. They're at Cellars in Scarborough. Thank you, Emma. Good job.
Well done.